so fast across them.
Wow, look at that.
No, they like, since they, since this place is named after them, they're not building anything on this land.
Here, go up by Annika. See what she's doing there.
Like the plants, or
does
he just own the island?
But the Did it belong to them before?
That all of Knoch Knolls Park belonged to them.
Oh, and then they donated?
And then some parks are just for them to go on, or like people that visit their house.
Yep. Go, Annika.
Wait, let me see. Let's see the stick, because I'm going to...
Okay, honey. Watch out for the stick. All right, now come back this way. I'm going to call you little Pocahontas.
I got it.
There goes Pocahontas again.
Yeah, star in that one, now I'm up here.
I know, cool.
I know, there's this branch that goes up there, and I jump down to the branch. Yeah, this branch starts out old, but then it gets really high.
What?
Yeah, where's Oops?
Oops is in my backpack.
Good.
Yeah, it'd be nice for them to see this, huh? Well, I'll show them this video. Just keep going, baby. You'll find him. What's that? I know. It's going to get colder. Really nice sunny day. So beautiful in here. Look along by the river there.
The trail leads right into the hut.
No way.
Yeah, it does. But it goes by the hut. I think it goes to the hut or not. We didn't want to go too far.
Okay.
Because we thought it might be an animal hole, so we didn't want to get too close to the animal hole to disturb them. So we wanted to come back and make sure.
Okay.
Yeah. I see you, Hanum.
Come on, Mama.
I'm coming.
We found a hut on the trail in the forest preserve. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho. Now, is that a hut or what is it? Well, go to the right side. Go to the right side. It's a huge fallen over tree, and these are the roots. So it just ripped right up. See, there's another.
Look at all those other trees.
Yeah.
Rip up all of this.
Guys, wanna go check it out?
Yeah. Okay, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Come on. There's no point in having plants down here. What are you waiting for? Jump. Ooh. Whoa, Dad. That's hot.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Come on, I want to come down
seen someone put a clam shell way up there. See, you can.
Rocks.
Yeah, see?
And you saw those teenagers.
We're almost down.
Remember? Remember you saw those teenagers cross the river?
Yeah.
We come in peace.
Okay, baby. Hang on a second. Come here. Okay, let's go.
Monica. Where's Lulu girl? Because she got her feet all muddy. And we gotta go clean them off now. And now I gotta carry her. That's it, Dan. A funky girl.
Yeah.
Remember that led to a muddy spot and there.
Yeah. Okay, what's behind you, James?
This is where two branches of the river meet. And then it goes down to that river, which goes to the Naperville River, right?
Illinois.
The Illinois River. Or then it goes to the Mississippi River, then it goes to the Gulf of Mexico, and then the Atlantic Ocean.
Okay.
You cut my leg.
Yeah, I know. I cut my leg. Okay. Cool.
It goes all the way from down here, all the way out up there.
Wow.
Look at this is what I was doing to get up that high. Remember at the beginning of the nature house? I was talking about how I use this as a sort of like a rope thing.
Mm-hmm.
Watch.
All right. Good walking stick, huh?
Yep.
All right. Let's go back up now. Yeah, we can.
But this shell's kind of...
Okay, you can keep both if you want. You want me to put them in my pocket?
Yeah, I can hold them.
All right. I'm not eavesdropping, I'm videotaping for Mama's family in Thailand.
Are we gonna get these new hot little cars? You can record what it looks like. If you want a hot wheels car, what it would look like
if
you were driving in it.
Wow. I'm coming.